Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule.
I nostri programmi sono offerti in molte lingue. Consultate suprememastertv.com/schedule.
If everybody do what I told, even if they want astral level, the time I initiate them, they all go into third level now. I told you, believe it. So if anybody is still lacking now, it's their own fault. So much blessing, so much gift has been given to them, and they don't utilize it, or they waste it all on anything else except spiritual practice. That's why they're still hanging around there.
Please continue watching to find out more.
Supreme Master Qinghai's lectures are not a complete meditation instruction. Please do not try alone. For free of charge guidance, please visit godsdirectcontact.org or contact any of our centers near you.
Today's episode will be presented in English with subtitles in Arabic, Awaxis, also known as Vietnamese, Bulgarian, Chinese, Czech, Danish, Dutch, English, Finnish, French, German, Hindi, Hungarian, Indonesian, Japanese, Korean, Mongolian, Nepali, Persian, Polish, Portuguese, Romanian, Russian, Spanish, Telugu, and Thai.
Un cordial saludo, hermosos espectadores. Mi nombre es María, del fascinante Puerto Rico. Nuestra gente amable los quiere por las personas nobles que son. Puerto Rico es una hermosa isla tropical conocida por su gente apasionada y su estilo de vida festivo. Situado en el noreste del Mar Caribe y considerada una de las islas más bellas del mundo, este paraíso tropical alberga asombrosas playas de arena blanca con aguas cristalinas y clima cálido durante todo el año. San Juan, su capital, es ampliamente conocida por tener los mejores puertos naturales del Caribe, como un bosque encantado. El Bosque Lluvioso Nacional, el Yunque, es uno de los recursos naturales más preciados de Puerto Rico. La isla es hogar de personas vibrantes que aman la familia, las reuniones y las celebraciones. Los puertorriqueños también son conocidos por su cálida hospitalidad. A menudo saludan a los demás cordialmente y genuinamente, con besos en ambas mejillas. Tenemos el honor de compartir un vistazo de nuestro acogedor Puerto Rico con ustedes, admirables televidentes. Agradecemos a Dios que estén aquí para adornar nuestro mundo con su singularidad.
Durante más de 3 décadas, la Maestra Suprema Qinghai ha iluminado nuestro mundo con sus enseñanzas divinas. Una maestra totalmente iluminada, ella imparte el método Kuan Yin de meditación a aquellos que desean descubrir inmediatamente la naturaleza de Dios interna y alcanzar en una vida la liberación eterna del ciclo de la transmigración. Ha sido practicado por todos los maestros iluminados, entre ellos el venerado, honrado por el mundo, Buda Sakyamuni, el venerado Jesucristo, Hijo de Dios, el venerado maestro y filósofo Confucio, el venerado señor Krishna, el venerado maestro y filósofo Lao Tzu, el venerado señor Mahavira, el amado profeta Mahoma, que la paz sea con él. El primer gurú Sikh, Sri Guru Nanak Devji, y muchos más. Ella enfatiza que si siempre recordamos a Dios, ofrecemos servicio desinteresado a otros y seguimos las leyes del universo, alcanzaremos nuestro potencial más elevado como seres humanos y comprenderemos verdaderamente nuestro propósito en la Tierra. La Maestra Suprema Chinhai es un extraordinario ejemplo viviente de compasión, enviando frecuentemente asistencia material y financiera, además de amor, a los refugiados, a los desamparados, a las víctimas de desastres naturales y a otros que necesitan ayuda. La Maestra Suprema Chinhai está profundamente agradecida con el amado Dios por toda la ayuda financiera, consuelo y apoyo para los afligidos y necesitados y o cualquier buena causa a través de los años, como una humilde receptora para su compasión y amor hacia sus preciados hijos. La Maestra Suprema Chinhai respetuosamente agradece a todos los individuos especiales, organizaciones, líderes y gobiernos por todo su apoyo genuino, amoroso y constante. Que el cielo los bendiga por siempre. Nosotros, los miembros de la Asociación Internacional Maestra Suprema Chinhai, también les agradecemos sinceramente por su expresiva bondad, deseándoles lo mejor. La Maestra Suprema Chinhai recibe el amor y el reconocimiento de numerosas organizaciones, medios de comunicación, gobiernos y personas individuales, así como muchos galardones de su parte, como por ejemplo el Premio Gusi de la Paz 2006, considerado el Premio Nobel de la Paz de Oriente, el Premio al Liderazgo Mundial Espiritual en 1994, el Premio Mahavir en el 2008, la proclamación de los días 22 de febrero y 25 de octubre como Día de la Maestra Suprema Chinhai, nombrada ciudadana honoraria de los Estados Unidos, etc. Y ha sido honrada a través de los años con otros numerosos premios y galardones por sus excepcionales obras filantrópicas y humanitarias. Nos disculpamos por no poder mostrar otros muchos premios y honores por falta de espacio y tiempo. La Maestra Suprema Chin Hai respetuosamente agradece a todos los individuos especiales, organizaciones, líderes y gobiernos por todo su apoyo genuino, amoroso y constante. Que el cielo los bendiga por siempre. Nosotros, los miembros de la Asociación Internacional Maestra Suprema Chin Hai, también les agradecemos sinceramente por su expresiva bondad, deseándoles lo mejor. Como verdadera voz para nuestros preciosos amigos animales, la Maestra Suprema Chin Hai promueve la pacífica y amorosa dieta a base de productos vegetales y prevé, con el despertar de la humanidad hacia lo sagrado de todas las vidas, un tranquilo y glorioso mundo completamente vegano, donde los animales y las personas vivan en dichosa armonía. Sus iniciativas para difundir la tendencia vegana son diversas, y entre ellas se incluyen la distribución del volante de vida alternativa, los restaurantes veganos internacionales Loving Hut, empresas de productos de alimentación veganos, productos de piel vegana, Supreme Master Television, además de hablar regularmente con influyentes líderes de gobierno y medios de comunicación y participar en conferencias televisadas sobre el cambio climático, etc. Tanto si somos conscientes de ello como si no, sus esfuerzos han tenido una enorme influencia sobre la conciencia mundial del estilo de vida respetuoso con los animales y de cómo esta manera benevolente puede traer paz duradera entre las naciones, a la vez que salvamos nuestro planeta del cambio climático y de los desastres. A lo largo de los años, la Maestra Suprema Chin Hai ha viajado por todo el mundo, desde las Américas hasta África, desde Europa hasta Oceanía, y ha ofrecido cientos de discursos al público y a sus discípulos sobre muchos temas espirituales. Hoy tenemos la bendición de presentar una de estas inspiradoras conferencias titulada Aprecien la gracia de Dios para ascender rápidamente, parte 2 de 5 en Entre Maestra y Discípulos, impartida en inglés el 27 de febrero del 2005 en Hungría.
Question.
Tell us about your retreat.
My retreat? Like what? Like what? What do you want to know about the retreat?
How long you meditated and...
How long? All day or night, just like you.
Wow.
In the cave.
Because I don't know, but I missed the first day, you know, when I came.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I don't want to talk much about it. I didn't even talk much about it, did I?
No.
I told you that the cave is very cold. It's winter anyway.
Yeah.
It's about minus 10, some, you know, most of the time or more.
Okay.
And the water in the bucket outside my cave will become a big block of ice. So he sit there, I sit there, we both stare at each other. Don't move. But I move more than when the piece of ice, eh? I move out sometimes. There's nothing much to say, just meditate.
Yeah.
In the mountain, nobody around. The ghost and the boar come sometimes.
Oh.
And birds, yeah? Not much to say, I just meditate.
Sure, and how long did you do that for?
Since ever, I haven't seen you.
Oh.
Since the last time I saw you. But sometime I have to get out for some, maybe visa or whatever problem, eh?
Okay.
And because I still have to take care of people, I have to go out, sign the bank or check or whatever. The work going on, you know? But mostly, if I don't have anything to do, then I go there, meditate all day and night. It's not have to be always in the cave, but just the last one is in the cave.
Yeah.
The last recently is in the cave. I came straight from a cave.
Okay.
Cave because warmer.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because in the cave it's always like 1 degree or 0 degree. But outside, the cave is like this. No? It's not like a room like this, no. It's open, eh? Yeah. Only the back and the roof, eh? Like this, no?
All
right. Yeah. And it's long. And if the water I put here,
yeah,
small jug, then it's still liquid. But if I put just outside here, a few steps away, then it become ice.
Okay.
Big block of ice.
Right.
You cannot break it. So I just sit there, wait for him to melt. If he doesn't melt, I come back, sit again. Come out and check. Okay, no? Okay. No melt yet? All right. Nothing much to say. I eat like once a day or no eating. Depends, eh?
Yeah.
If I'm hungry, I eat something. If not, I don't eat. Sometimes one person bring me once a day, eh?
Yeah.
But later, it's too complicated, you know. It's Maya attack him. Either he come too early, too late, disturbing me, you know?
Yeah.
So I fire him also. So I just eat whatever available, you know, cold food, cold or whatever, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Well, now you talked about Maya. We can talk about that a little bit, perhaps.
No, no need to talk about Maya. What for?
I mean, why is he just bad? I mean, there must be some goodness in him, right?
No. I told you he's from hell. He come to seduce people to go down to his kingdom. Yesterday, no?
Yeah, but he can only win by tricking you, right?
I mean, yeah.
He tricks people.
He talks.
Yeah.
Into your ears.
But the thing is, he should have to give a money back guarantee, isn't it?
What?
He should have to give a money back guarantee.
He? Ah, no, of course he's a hellish person. He don't care.
But, you know, it's not fair because then...
Nobody can judge him. The worst is he go to hell. He's already there. So you shouldn't go there, that's it. That's why I give you the precept.
Yeah.
Yeah? That's why I'm here. To tell you no. No, that's not the way. That's bad. Here. Better.
But his trick is so subtle. I mean...
I know.
If you look at there's no comparison between God's goodness and the things you get from Maya. There's no comparison. But the way he tricks is so subtle.
I know.
Before you know it, you did something. You caught again.
I know.
And then you have that feeling of loss.
I know. But don't worry, the master power is there, protecting you, no? Helping you, no?
Yeah.
You lost, but you gain again. Don't worry. Better than you never gain anything, and you keep losing, then you have to come back again in debt to him.
Yeah.
See? That's why I give you the precept and the way to go, so you don't incur any more debt in the future.
Yeah.
And the old debt I pay. That's why the master suffer, to balance it out for you.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Any more?
Actually, a few questions did come, but next
tomorrow... Go ahead. Tomorrow
I'll write them down and then talk.
Why? It doesn't come now?
No.
Okay.
I think if other people are talking, then if somebody comes with a question, then if I remember...
And you remember, okay, good. Like it's true. Otherwise, I normally write out all my things, but I also forgot.
Yeah.
It's nothing really important. I told you the most important thing already, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
You're not here, you?
You're not here, then you can watch a video later.
Okay.
Okay? Right. If you don't ask, it's okay too. Yeah?
What can we do to make the golden age come faster? Anything besides serving each other?
It's already there, but it's just for you now that you make it happy for your life. The golden age is already there, okay? Just cleaning up, yeah? Good question. Very lofty. I like it when some people have good idea. Not good idea, but lofty idea, you know? In the Euro contest, you know there's a Euro contest recently? Euro song? For children? Yeah, I just happened to watch it. I just came out of the cave and it just happened to be there and they told me and I tried to watch it for kids, you know? I just wanted to check what they are doing in the world sometimes. And the little kids that win, that's from Spain. No, you know it? She's cute, eh? And the song is very happy. But it's all about physical things. And the song in UK, I thought it was the best. But it didn't win, only second. The song about Spain, the number one, the kids I approve as an artist. She's a good artist, a good performer. And very happy and cute and very good. She's a good kid. But the song is so about physical, you know, like the woman, we need some makeup, we want some perfume, why not? And I'd like to put some clothes on, why not? After working too hard, the girl just want to have fun. That's all right. That's okay. Also, it's nothing harmful. Yeah? It's wonderful. It's good, and she's a kid, only 11, and she just want to have fun, so she talk about all the women's, what the woman likes, so therefore maybe I think that's why they vote for him. Mostly just women who watch this, or kids, you know, teenagers, so they all vote for her. That's why she wins. Fine, I don't say anything about that. It's a good song, very happy kid. I approve her talent. She's very talented, and she deserves that. But to the lyric of the songs, I think UK is number one. Because she's only 14 years old, but her ideal is so lofty already. You know, she talk about world peace and about the positive future and the human can be happy together and all that, you know. It's a very positive and noble song. So I would vote for her, you know. But as you can see, the world is still mostly, you know, even I lift them up to the border of the third level, but they're still materialistic, you know. So they are, therefore we still use material way to help people, eh? Mm. Because of that, they vote for the other song, the makeup song. What's the name of that song? Okay, okay. Rather dead than be simple. Rather dead than be simple. That's what she said. Simple. I mean, she need makeup, she need perfume. She said she put channel number 4. It doesn't exist anyway, but she said, I will buy channel number 4. It's cheap, why not? Just as fun, you know, it's a funny, it's very fun song, entertaining. And she's very talented. And the group, I love the group. I love them. I love that song and the girl and everything. But what I mean is, for a lofty idea, no? For a more futuristic and golden age, the song of England is better. But she's just too classical, you know? She plays piano and sings slow and romantic and all that. And the girl with the whole group, you know, is a very active and very lively. And of course, it's good for entertainment. Yeah. So for entertainment purpose, it's okay, it's also fair to vote for her. But for the lyric of the song, the noble ideal, oh, that 14 years old girl really impressed me. She's only 14. And she cares more about humanity and spiritual than any of the more older than her. And even among you. You know, the words she utters out of her lyric, it must came from her heart. Nobody can write such a song without knowing anything about it. Understand me? Without feeling it. So she's so noble, you know? So lofty, so lofty. And I was so impressed. So impressed. I didn't vote for any, of course. I was too late to vote anyway, but I enjoyed it very much. Kids, they were cute. All the kids from 18 countries, yeah? Yes. No more, but they vote, they selected only 18, the best. Yeah, and from 18 they select 3, no? And the Spanish was the number 1, eh? England number 2, I think, no? And then who else, number 3? The boy, the small boy, with sing something for mama? Is that right? Yeah? Nobody know? Okay. You're worse than me, I'm a cave woman and I know. What kind of civilized? Don't even know what's going on recently. Yeah. Anyway, it just some. I just happen to know. That's all. Yeah. So even then, our world has just been lifted up, you know, to the third level almost. People are still lingering there, just like the people who are at the second or third level here, no? If they're up here, then they're more to the third. If they're over here, there's still a little bit of the second, eh? And second world is still in a negative domain, you know? Still more physical, yeah. All right. So just to show you that we haven't caught up with the spiritual aura yet, eh? The song they vote in is a symbolized. There's nothing wrong with makeup and all that, but to prefer that over a lofty ideal, that is something to think about. Okay then, most of the people I lifted up, they stay here, you know, the border of the third and the second lower level here. Understand? And then if they're good, they slowly move up. Yeah? But here they're free already. The negative power cannot drag them down no more. But they are not like highly developed saints. They're just a free soul. And for you, I expect you to be more than that. I told so many times, so many letters, even in the caves, you have to write letters out for you, telling you, please, kids, come, go, meditate, do something. No, still hang around, making money, getting girlfriend, boyfriend, whatever. Don't do what I told. If everybody do what I told, even if they want astral level, the time I initiate them, they all go into third level now. I told you, believe it. So if anybody is still lacking now, it's their own fault. So much blessing, so much gift has been given to them, and they don't utilize it, or they waste it all on anything else except spiritual practice. That's why they're still hanging around there. Anybody, even from hell, I would have lived. There's one person from hell, the person that speared Jesus when he was nailed on the cross. That person already on the third level, you hear me? And he was from hell. He'd been from hell many thousand years, and he'd been a lion even. He just came from lion. He still had that lion in him, but he's already on the third level. And the person who whipped Jesus also already third level. Because you don't know anything beyond the physical and the emotional. You just work on mostly on emotional, mental level, or physical level. You don't work on spiritual level, that's why you don't know. You think that person is nice. In fact, maybe they were your enemy last life. You think this person is so friendly. No, he was a lion last time. Just before this life, for example. You don't know anything. You blind, deaf, dumb. Truly. Truly is like that. Don't you understand, eh? Anybody don't understand? If you're not with me, you are with Maya. No matter if you're contact person, not contact person, no matter how diligent you work, no matter how you look, you're still with Maya, with negative power, and that's the problem. Anything below third level is Maya. Even at the border, it's not sure. You see, one step here, Maya, one step here, Master, Maya, Master. Yeah? So you have to go high, understand? Otherwise, you cannot see me. Because before, I'm all for the public. You know, when I go lecture, I cannot pinpoint and say, this person, no, that person, no. Of course, they have a chance to come in, but they have to be what they want, okay? Like you enroll in college, maybe your mark is low and the professor maybe let you up, but you have to study diligently to catch up, to be a good college student. You cannot just lag behind all the time and bother everybody else. When the professor already talk about something and you ask about the other thing from like elementary school and something like that, you know, wasting his time and everybody else's time. Yeah? Got it?
Yes.
Now, anybody question?
Yes. How come that you came to Hungary? Because we didn't expect you here for a long time.
I know.
And you know, and also many times.
Surprise! Yeah, you guys are sincere. Yeah. You guys are good. Also, because the center already here, they're used to it. Yeah? It's easy, huh?
Yeah.
Suppose I want to go to France, huh? But you only have a small house, apartment for meditation, then I cannot do it either. Even if you are sincere. Understand? So yes. All the facts have to be together. You are Hungarian?
No, I'm not.
Sorry.
I'm from Slovenia? Yeah, but we already came here many times.
I know, okay. How is the Slovenian people doing?
I better ask you.
Why? I don't know. You tell me.
I think we are doing fine.
Yeah?
I think we have just got a center in the capital. In the capital, which is Ljubljana.
Yeah.
It's one flat. Many people will be giving money for it to be.
Okay, to pay for that.
Yeah, to pay for yeah. The rent. And we have also group in Maribor in meditating, and from the last initiation we have also group in Celje.
How many people?
In Celje, I think about.
Not much, eh?
8, 10.
I've been there only once, so I never forget your country. Mm-hmm. It's the first time I drive a stick shift, non-automatic car. I never forget. You don't have to smell your capital, I remember well.
Respetados espectadores, apreciamos su compañía en el episodio de hoy titulado Apreciar la gracia de Dios para ascender rápidamente, parte 2 de 5 en Entre Maestra y Discípulos. A continuación viene el Sutra sobre los votos y los méritos originales del maestro de la medicina Tathagata Luz Lapislázuli,
parte 2 de 4.
En palabras de sabiduría, justo después de noticias de interés. Sigan con nosotros en Supreme Master Television para más programación positiva. Que los reinos celestiales les doten de esplendor espiritual.
Respected viewers, we appreciate your company for today's episode entitled Cherish God's Grace on Earth to Ascend Quickly.
Part 2 of 5.
On Between Master and Disciples. Coming up next is the Sutra on the Original Vows and Merits of the Medicine Master Lapis Lazuli Light Tathagata.
Part 2 of 4.
On Words of Wisdom, right after Noteworthy News. Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television for more positive programming. May the heavenly realms endow you with spiritual splendor.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule and suprememastertv.com/BMD.